made it. I gave up on the hike, turned around, went back and got that bike, and I'm so glad I did. This is the prettiest place I've ever seen in my life. I know everyone's seen that, but when I found out the road was closed, I thought it's game over. So here's some shots.